JJ, we're on a plains game hunt in Namibia, and there are oryx, there are kudu, there are red-hearted beasts, there are springbok, there's every type of antelope you can think of, but they're not that easy to see, and we're doing a lot of glassing. You brought along some Bushnell binoculars for us to use, but my right eye has a little bit different vision than my left eye, so can you show me how to set these up so that they're both in focus when I'm looking through them?
Yes, here's a great tip for you. What you need to do is first cover up the right side of the binocular,
okay,
because that has its own adjustable focus.
All right.
And then you bring it up, and then you use the large knob to adjust your left eye until that is in focus. Then, once that's in focus, you just lift up the lockable diopter.
Yes.
You focus your right eye so that both of your eyes are in perfect focus. And then you can lock that one down.
So it doesn't go out of adjustment while it's rolling around in my pack,
exactly,
or flopping around on my chest like my other pair of binoculars have.
Exactly. So your eyes, you know, I'm wearing glasses, so my eyes aren't very good to begin with. Different vision in both eyes. And doing what I just said, the steps I just said, will allow you to have perfect focus in your binoculars because you can adjust both of the binoculars together. So
excellent. Well, that's a great tip. Thanks, JD.
Sure.